That's fine. There's a little tussle between the previous past conditioning of Srishti Drishtivada, where everything is separate, the Dvaitam belief, and now being actually able to recognize Advaita. And that's fine. That's the way it is for you. Slowly, the past conditioning fades off, and you only see Advaita.